3, 2, 1.
The New York Times calls the holdovers laugh out loud funny.
Bravo.
It's pure movie magic.
That's glaringly apparent.
The Holdovers.